European green crab is a worldwide invader. And out here in Puget Sound in the Salish Sea, we are full of habitat that would be really good for this critter to arrive and to make a living and potentially to damage the native ecosystems.
They made an announcement at the wildlife meeting that they had found a green crab, and the next thing we know, I got an email that said, anyone interested, let me know. And I sent back an email and said, just went through training, I'd be glad to help out.
When the green crab were found here this year, for us it was imperative to try and eradicate them.
These shorelines are home to many types of native crab, so we're searching for maybe one crab out of millions that's an invasive European green crab. It's like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Our green crab program is sustained by the volunteers. They are the ones that are doing the day in and day out work. If it wasn't for them, this major effort that we've had this year would not have happened.
Everybody we've worked with, they're subjected to dozens of questions from all of us volunteers. It's like you're going back to school almost. You're learning all kinds of new things, and I think that is really important. All of a sudden, I have encountered a group of people that would have normally had nothing in common. And now here we are, all banded together, hunting down this little critter that has the nerve to invade our space.
Aw, man. There's a green crab in this one. Right there.
A big female.
It's a pretty coloring, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, gotta say. Oh, it's a female?
Yeah. No eggs.
Bubbers.
It's kind of a bittersweet thing, but it's one less in the field, and that's, you know, if you're going for eradication, you gotta get the last one. We won't really know until next year. Yeah.
Searching for this green crab has been an amazing experience for me because I'm not a scientist at all. But to be able to be involved in something like this that could make a difference makes you feel good. That I'm doing something that's bigger than I am.